Daisy's just come out of the bath, and you can see she's got very matted ears, and also her tail is very matted. So she's still damp. I'm going to use Top Dog's Miracle Detangler, and I'm going to spray it directly onto the mat while her hair is still wet. And then I'm going to follow up with my blow dry with the blaster. I've done the majority of the drying with the blaster. Now it's time for brushing. The blaster has taken out most of the big clumps of knots with the detangle spray. So now it's time to brush under the dryer. Holding onto the hair so that it doesn't cause pain, and avoiding the actual ear lever so that we don't harm our skin. Open up the mats, pull them apart before brushing them makes it easier. Go. That ear is brushed out. The product doesn't leave grease or residue on it, and it's not damaged or frizzy. Same thing for her tail now. There was a really big clump in the tail, so I'm going to spray a little more of the detangle spray. Either side, and some clumps underneath as well. You can see. Over here. So, same thing again with the dryer. And again, I'm holding the hair, I'm not touching the tailbone or the skin, I'm letting the mat rest on my hands. And then we can hold here as well so it doesn't pull. Open the mat up and brush under the hair. Here is quite bad, where it's the tail underneath, where she's been going to the toilet. The hair is not greasy and there's minimum damage from that brushing and from those mats.